What is up, guys? My name is Jason, and welcome back to another video. For today's video, guys, we're going to be playing Helmet Heroes. And yes, I know. I got a new haircut, I know. I actually like this haircut, it really, really looks nice. So, anyway, off topic with me, let's move on to today's video. So I created an account for us, and, so let's just go fight these little bouncy guys. So let's see, okay, I can move around with these little under here. So this is actually pretty legit. Alright, so I can move around all the buttons. So I can space to attack and E to collect items. Okay. So let's go kill these guys. Oh my god. Hey. I'm not afraid to kill anybody. Okay, so what do I do? Hey. Alright. Are the coins items? Alright, so okay, again. So the coins are items, so I shall collect those. Okay, hey. Okay, so I leveled up. That was not really hard at all. But, oh, look at that! If I press down, I can twerk! Or I can just dance! Oh my god, look at that! I can break dance, let's show! Dang, I knew that was gonna happen. So let's see, let's see what other players. Oh, look! Go collect my money. Let's collect this stuff. Let's collect it all. What is this blue? Whatever. Jump. Alright, let's start picking up my stuff. Let's go over there because I see someone over there. I don't know what that blue thing is. Can I hit them? Nope, alright, whatever. Alright, so. Oh, more stuff. I'm done with that. More things to collect. This is actually a pretty nice game, I like it. Is that something I can eat? That's awesome. Oh, there's someone over there. That's why I was like wondering why I was like losing health. Alright, there you go. Now let's leave. I like the song. Yeah. I don't know how I do that. Okay. Let's roll down and kill it. Oh, that was too much. I think I have to jump for this one because if I walk, it's gonna be weird. Alright, let's go. Okay, so I saw that there was one new player. Oh, who's this guy? Let's see if we can talk to him. I'm gonna dance. Alright, maybe I gotta collect on him. Alright, what is the note? I'll click on this one. Let's see what this guy wants. Welcome to the world of Helmet Heroes. Here, you will find plenty of other people roam from around the world to interact with. Watch out for monsters, though, okay? If someone else is who you would like to talk to, use the bar located in the top button. Okay, message, okay. Alright, that's useful. Is I just pushing that? Alright, so I saw, what is this item? I saw this. Oh, what is this? I saw this little. Whoa, is that another? Oh, that's another person. Maybe we'll check him out. The slingshot. Let's see. I like it. Right, maybe I can go. I don't even have enough EP. Oh, someone dropped the coin that I mean. Wow, this does not really kill at all. Okay, that's a lot of money right there. That's a lot of money. So let me quickly go see what I can. Let's use a plastic sword. No, those are my clothes. Wow, you took everything. Oh, what the? Oh, whatever, this guy's gonna think I'm gonna steal his life or something. Hey, stay with me. There you go. I don't care. I can't jump on trees. Alright, I wonder what that blue thing is. Blue thing's everywhere. Alright, let's go continue seeing what I can come up with. I got another slingshot. Okay. More people. Okay, how many people? Hey, thanks. Oh, that's funny. We get to interact with others. I wonder if we can, or others, alright, whatever, you're making me feel bad, because you're making, what? Where'd he go? Press S. Where do we go now? Okay, alright, I'm gonna go follow that guy, because, oh god, what'd I do? Oh, I went back, alright, whatever. Let's go, no. Let's go hop right back into where we are. Bang, alright, now let's walk. Wait, I'm losing with that guy. Collect this stuff. Jump! Ooh, store! Ooh. That guy just spawned in the middle of the air, that's awesome. Jump! Just shut up! What is it? Store down here. Where? In here? Does this take me to the store? Oh no! Store. Oh shoot, so if I step on that, I get hurt. Greetings. He doesn't want to talk. Alright, whatever. That's it. So loud. There we go. Alright. Oh, look. Is this a store? I can sell or shop. Let's see what they have for shopping. I want this hammer. How much does this hammer cost? Do I have enough? How much does it say? It doesn't say any price. Oh, no. It's 400. How much do I have? Not many. Okay, so maybe I have stuff I can sell. So let's see. Oh, I have sticks. Alright, let's sell this. I get 60. Oh, that's pretty legit. Alright, let's sell. I think maybe I'll keep one slingshot. Well, I'm gonna leave these sticks. These sticks are not cool. The slingshot will keep. Oh no, slingshot actually sucks. Let's see if I can go purchase that amazing hammer I saw. Or maybe let's see what else there is. So there's nothing good. So let's try out that hammer. Still not enough money. How much money do I have? Okay. I don't even know the money, but whatever. So let's move on. Whoa, someone's. Maybe I can buy another plastic sword. Maybe this time I'll get a red one. Let's get this one. Okay. Let's go to items. Second. Okay. Awesome. Secondary. So let's see what. Oh, I had to. Okay. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go see what I can come up with. Alright, whatever. They look like they died though. Oh, whoa, damn, I see a lot of money right there, bud. I can't do that. Nope, I'm gonna be on the verge to kill myself. I don't want that. Alright, I wanna actually. Okay, there's another store, or is that the same store? No. Oh, god, I thought I missed. Whoa. How'd you get all that gold? Hey, diamond. I don't want to talk to that guy, so let's. Oh, wait, do I lose that? Oh, I thought that was an eagle. Alright, so. I'm gonna continue. Okay. No, you're mine, no. Damn. Alright, let's move on. Let's see what more I can find. So let's. Oh, more stuff. I can sell those. I can sell those for later on. Bang. Oh, no money up there. No! Oh my god, who is that? Wow. I think that was players that have been here for like the longest amount of time. I actually want to be there. Alright, so let's go collect that money and destroy. I'm a kid, you are dead. Let's go check my paperwork. Alright, let's go. And oh my gosh. Alright, this actually, game's actually really awesome. I like it. I really like it. Alright, guys, so let's go see one. Let's go do one final explore. And that'll be it. Alright, let's go check out what. Jump. Alright, let's go see what. What is that? Bouncer cave? Whoa! Ow! Oh! Gosh! Ugh, that was painful. What's Bouncer Cave? Let's go check it out. Shut up. Okay, but I see that there's a map right here. Let's go check it out. Let's go check out where this map will lead us. Let's. How would I transport? Okay, I can't click. By teleporter? Oh no. Whatever. Whoa. Just guy trying to sneak up behind me. No. I missed him. Oh my god, that was a lot. That was a lot of them. No, why am I going that direction? Let's go. Come on. Oh my god, there's a lot more. Has nobody been here? Am I the first one to discover this? Come on. Alright, good. Alright, let's jump there. No! Yes! Alright, kill you all, oh my god. There's a lot of you at once. Oh, I missed. Alright, so I'm gonna have to end the video right about here, guys. So if you guys enjoyed that video, I highly recommend, first of all, playing this game. This game's pretty nice. Oh look, there's another player. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, share, whatever you guys want. Whoa! Before I go for it, oh my god, hold on, I just saw a whole bunch of them and I was like, oh. Alright, so guys, that will be it for this video. Like I said, if you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like, subscribe, share the video, and I will see you, don't ever forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video tomorrow. Peace.